Emma, welcome to Finally Cast. I've been meaning to do for a very, very long while. Again, it's just unfortunately things just got to the just we never got unfortunately to the point where we could play. The I was busy with the Halloween and all the stuff going on, and to just the. Just not happening. But yeah, we're finally going to be doing the second piece of DLC Year of the Snake. We did the Nightmare in North part back during the Halloweenathon, so that's where part 7 is. Day 7 is. So yeah, this counts as day 8, so yeah. Let's do it with the EDs.
Good to see you, A.
I got a call. Something about an urgent problem in the New Year celebrations?
Yeah, about that. Seems you made a lot of bosses unhappy lately, so...
Are you serious?
Look, I can't ignore a direct order just because I think it's wrong.
Oh, come on.
And neither can you.
So I'm in purgatory now, is that it? Punishment for my sins?
You upset a lot of people. Let's not even get into the property damage out there. Or the total carnage that seems to follow you everywhere you go. Bosses aren't happy.
Screw them. I'm a cop. You gonna put me out on the street or not?
In a manner of speaking.
This sucks. Holy shit. Stop, police! Suspect is in a blue vehicle. License 12X448.
448 must be a rental.
You've seen a guy in yellow.
He went that way.
Seen a guy in a yellow shirt?
I think he's there.
Stop! Police! In pursuit of suspect.
Oh, I can teleport over the whole thing here.
You can't stop us!
From here.
guy down there. You might want to check him out.
I'm on it.
You get grabbed! I'm dying again. I'm not dying anything. Why should I be dying anything? Well.
Officer, there's a weird guy down there. You might want to check him out.
I'm on it. What were you up to? Son of a bitch. Dispatch, I have a bomb here. I repeat, I have a bomb.
Stand by, don't touch it. Wait for the bomb squad. Wait for the bomb squad.
What? No time, dispatch. This thing's gonna go off.
That's a direct order.
Yeah, well, it's a stupid order. Running it into the bay.
What? Are you crazy?
This thing might blow up half the neighborhood.
Officer Shen, where are you?
Almost there. Almost there. Dispatch, this is Shen.
Where's the car?
At the bottom of the ocean. Negative, dispatch. I need to follow up. You have an address on that license plate?
Who ever heard of a plate with 2 4s in it?
You got an address?
Stand by. It's 322 Sa Ching Road, but the boss won't be happy.
When are they ever? Stop! Police! Thank you. What is this place? What is this shit? This just gets weirder and weirder. These guys are fucking crazy.
It's that cop! The fucker, that fellow Wu! Get him!
Holy shit. Crazy bastards.
You gotta be kidding me! Look at all the male guys! What the fuck?
It's that cop!
Holy shit!
The fucker that followed Wu! Get him!
Thank you.
No! Bullshit!
It's that cop!
With the cop.
Holy shit!
It's the fucker that followed Wu! Get him!
You crazy bastards!
No, he got fucking was being hurt. Fighting is a fucking fun.
The fucker that followed Wu. Get him!
Oh my god, you're not doing it. You're not doing it.
Crazy bastards.
You're being you're.
Oh my god. I don't. Practically blocking everything. I have fucking. Your heart's already broken, and my fucking second. You cannot do that. Keep beating on me. Stop. I don't want to fucking just fucking.
It's holy
fucking shit. It's slow. It's too fucking boring. I'm not gonna do this. I can fucking do this.
Fighting! Not, this is supposed to be a fighting game, they're not supposed to be a fucking counter game.
Crazy bastards.
getting around. Come on. You're grabbed! You're being grabbed when you're fucking kicking me! You're being grabbed! You're being arrested! He's being arrested! Again, he is not hitting me. He is missing and fucking hitting air and fucking hitting. I am fucking grabbing him. Here he is. Fucking. No, he's hitting air. I am fucking. He's hitting air and I am arresting.
Looking at 10 years, minimum. I look at you, and I don't see a guy with the balls to do that kind of time.
I won't do 10 days. None of us will.
What's that mean?
When the new year starts, it's all over. So your prisons, your laws, they don't mean anything to me.
What's over? What happens on New Year's?
The world, it ends.
How do you mean ends?
Master Chu teaches. When the year of the snake begins, the world will end. All of its creatures will be divided into two groups. Those who helped usher in the great reckoning will feast in heaven alongside Great Master himself. The unbelievers will be cast down into hell.
Let me get this straight.
Where is this Master Chu now?
I don't know. He's helping. We're all helping.
How many helpers are there?
Hundreds. We're his army.
Son of a bitch.
You have no money of your own, you fucking idiot!
many bombs have you sold them?
Just one.
What do they want it for?
They're gonna blow up the Changsha Road. It's full of people.
How many bombs have you sold them?
Just one.
What do they want it for?
They're gonna blow up the Changsha Road. It's full of people.
Oh my god.
How many bombs have you sold them?
Just one.
What do they want it for?
They're gonna blow up the Changsha Road. It's full of people.
Thank you.
How many bombs have you sold them?
Just one.
What do they want it for?
They're gonna blow up the Chain Shot Road. It's full of people.
They should be fucking dead! They should be the spag enemies! This is ridiculous!
How many bombs have you sold them?
Just one.
What do they want it for?
They're gonna blow up the Chain Shot Road. It's full of people.
Look, so many enemies, but it's impossible.
the Qingsha Road. Multiple bomb threats reported. Uploading coordinates now.
Hong Kong police!
There we go.
on. Where is it? I don't even know what the damn thing looks like. Wait, there you are. Damn it! Fire! Fire!
Sorry. All right, we got it. Really quickly.
He has to die! Your world is going to end ahead of schedule! Move, you morons! Where's the bomb squad?
Oh, you gotta be fine.
Where's the bomb squad?
Hong Kong police!
Hey, Shin, you got a second? I could use your help. We got a bomb threat. I'm checking the vehicles. I doubt there's anything to it. Who'd want to trash cars like these? But better be safe than sorry.
Holy shit! Must be remote controlled! I'll take my bike!
Get that car back!
Must be remote controlled. Pick my bike.
Get that car back.
Thank you.
Stop! Police!
Thank you.
Must be remote controlled. Pick my bike.
Get that car back.
Shit! Must be remote controlled! Pick my bike!
Get that car back!
Holy shit! Must be remote controlled! Pick my bike!
Get that car back!
Holy shit! Must be remote controlled! Pick my bike!
Get that car back!
Holy shit! Must be remote controlled! Pick my bike!
Get that car back!
Guys, get the fucking off! Fucking running in and making them not running in and let me get around the vehicles instead of running in them.
Holy shit! Must be remote controlled! Pick my bike!
Get that car back!
Holy shit! Must be remote controlled! Pick my bike!
Get that car back!
Holy shit! Must be remote controlled! Take my bike! Get that car back! Holy shit! Must be remote controlled! Take my bike! Get that car back!
Thank you.
How the hell do I deal with this? Got you.
Damn it! Leave me alone! I'm not doing anything wrong!
Bob! Bob!
Police brutality! Police brutality!
Safe. I repeat, the Qingsha Road is clear.
No problem.
A bus has exploded in Central. I repeat, bombing in Central. Shen, get there immediately.
Holy shit. Call police!
Hey, good thing you're here.
What do you need?
It was a bomb. Crazy bastards left a note. Said this was only the beginning. You need to track down the other buses on this route. HQ thinks they might be after all of them.
What?
Take that cruiser. Find them fast, yeah?
I'm on it.
Thank you.
be a little more vague?
Oh, that's something suspicious.
Hey, what the hell you think you're doing?
It's that cop! He's on to us!
You crazy bastards. Come on, you bastards! You're done!
Guy, the fucking. You're grabbing the wrong person on purpose.
You're done.
I'm not grabbing them. I'm not grabbing him! Wait, I'm driving the fucking other car! No, you're not doing that. You're down and out. Did not want to do that. No, you did not grab me. You got first. You got her first. Again, I'm not grabbing him! I did not freaking need to do that! You didn't do that! You don't have to hang around! You don't have to be grabbed! Have to be grabbed. I am grabbing you at the time you're claiming you're being put. You're punching me. No, you're being grabbed. Grabbing the target. I did it. Grabbing hands to the target.
You're done!
Tang, all those trucks came from the Aberdeen market. I'm gonna check it out.
We're about to have thousands of tourists on the streets. You have to shut them down. Good luck.
Proceed to the fish warehouse. Be careful. It's a reported gang hideout.
Hong Kong police!
I ain't doing this, but it's, I thought I'd be closer to none than I am, and this is being too annoying, but I continue right now. We'll come back and do this another night. Obviously probably night will freeze on Thursday for Sunday. We'll finish it, we'll definitely come back, but just not tonight, I'm sorry, it's just too warm. I can't even turn my fan on because it's freaking next to the noise of the fan. Mike. And I can hear it. I'm like, oh, fuck. But yeah, that's gonna be it for us. Back tomorrow with happy True Havoc Day. Day 4, and then finish up the first chapter, and then the Saturday Nutcast. Sunday will be Horizon Zero Dawn, Forbidden West. Begin that playthrough. Maybe says, but we'll hold off until start that next Thursday, and then we'll maybe do this Sunday. Maybe we'll see. We'll see. We'll see what I feel like getting up doing. Because as much as I want to really start Horizon Forbidden West, it really grinds my gears. I really got halfway through this and still dream it done, but because how annoying it is. Parts of it is. We're not, Monday, Tuesday, more Trigger Happy Havoc. Wednesday, only Wednesday, 7 shows. Thursday, more Market E-Deluxe. Right back on next Thursday from more Market E-Deluxe. And then, Horizon Forbidden West for sure next Thursday night. That's it. Come together in the new channel. Stay focused, but we got a lot of skis coming. Don't forget, coming up, Trigger Havoc, Happy Havoc. We're going to play that till we beat it. We're going to play Forbidden West till we beat it. I was going to come up. Far Cry 6, Lego Star Wars Skywalker Saga, I guess the 6 and Silvertoast. Good stuff. So follow me on social media, so I'm not gonna lie, but it's James Aaron. All games and games from the Facebook, Twitter, and YouTube. Speaking of subscribe to this page, follow the playthroughs, past, present, and future, including all the playthroughs, including our playthroughs of the Arkansas series, the Lego games, our playthrough of Horizon Zero Dawn, our playthrough of Sleeping Dogs, and lots more, including Box of Freeze, Rage, Freeze, Kevin, Freeze, and all games and good stuff. So get this card, but no more stuff on the future. And if you. And a full schedule we got planned for the rest of 2022, we do have a scheduling page. I think I know who I want to host. Come on. Open up, darn it. Open up, you stupid thing. My Discord, the pain in the ass. Come on. Come on the fuck on and open, you darn stupid fuck. There we go. What's up? Dom Dynamite, who is playing Trials and Tribulations. Roll stuff up. So, the next time we're going to have one. Peace!